Hey. So it's Karie from the Five Fish. I'm just checking out here. I just had some snacks, so making sure I don't have anything in my teeth. Not that it really matters. So anyway, welcome to Monday Mingle. If you haven't mingled before, it is a great way to vlog on your blog. It's a lot of fun. We answer some quick questions. Sometimes they're goofy, sometimes they're not. Sometimes they reveal interesting details about our lives. And otherwise, it's just a fun way to start off the week. So without further ado, I did this outside. This is my second one, but it's just all ghetto doing it outside. So, because I don't know, the lighting's pretty cool in this room. And I was actually outside in the shade so you could see my daisies, but yo, it's not about the daisies, it's about me. So, number one, how do you usually celebrate your birthday? I don't anymore. I think, well, let's see, last time I celebrated my birthday in a big way was when I was 18, so many years ago. And then when I turned 21, again, many years ago. So I haven't really had a big celebration for my birthday in a while. The hubs and I did a little bit of a kind of a big celebration 3 years ago, but I was pregnant with the twins, so can't really do much when you're pregnant. But we did see Transformers when it originally came out, so 3 years ago. So that was the last time I think we've really celebrated my birthday. Otherwise, we've just kind of hung out at home and had a nice little deal with cake and ice cream, what have you. So when you get older, birthdays aren't as exciting anymore, especially when you reach your milestones. So, because I didn't do anything for my 30th. God, sorry, I have like crackers in my mouth. It's driving me crazy. Sorry. So again, I don't really celebrate my birthday. My kids, we're not big birthday. I mean, I am big birthday people, but I'm not. I mean, if they want to have a big celebration, then we'll do it. But if they're not big on it, then whatever. So pardon me. Number two, do you ever reveal your true age to people, or do you make people guess? I used to make people guess. It was this, like, sick little game I used to do, because I thought I looked older than I was, and people thought I looked older than what I was, but I wasn't. So it was like, I look older. It's awesome. Now that I'm older, it's like, I want to look younger again. So, the good thing is, though, is people actually think I look younger, so that's freaking fabulous. So, especially when I tell my age, they're like, get out of town. I'm like, thanks. That makes me feel awesome. So yeah. So, I actually reveal my true age, and I don't mind, because I like revealing my true age. So, I said so a lot, a freaking million times. All right, so number three, what's the craziest thing you ever did or wanted to do on your day? Probably skydive is the craziest thing I ever want to do on my day. If I don't skydive, then maybe take a flight to Japan. I don't know, because I can. I was a poet and didn't know it. Craziest thing. Huh. I don't know. I've done some pretty crazy things in my life, especially when I was younger, before I had kids. Watch out! So, skydive, I think, is probably the craziest. I know it sounds so easy, simple, peasy, but I'm all about jumping out of a very good plane. Especially because I've seen a lot of planes go down. I don't want to go down with it. So, I'd rather just be the kersplet all by myself. Thanks. I don't need a plane plummeting with me at 500 miles an hour to the ground. I'd just do it on my own. No, but really, craziest. What else would I do? I don't know. Anything that didn't require me getting arrested. So, because I really don't need a rap sheet for law school. There's just a lot of fun stuff to do in life, so I'd basically do any crazy thing there is out there, as long as it didn't affect my kids. I'm all good for it, so, just because I'm kind of fun-loving like that. So anyway, I hope you all have fun with this week's Monday Mingle, and these questions, again, are from Alexis, well, for the first time, because I didn't say it to begin with, are Alexis from One Cluttered Blank. Brain. Good night, I can't even speak. So yes, again, Alexis from One Cluttered Brain. Why can't I say that? It's just killing me now. Jeez. Forget it. I'm done. I'm not going to say it anymore. So, again, questions from Alexis. You know her blog. Check it out. At 80milepowermom.com. She's got all your details for the Monday Mingle and how to link up. And be sure that you link up there. All right? So, everybody, have a great week. So, I think I'm done now. I've rambled enough. I digress. Bye-bye.